Hello everyone, this is Dr. Nguyen from West Valley Naturopathic Center. As a naturopathic doctor, I often explore integrated approaches to support cancer patients along conventional treatments. One such approach is high-dose intravenous vitamin C therapy, which has been investigated for its potential role in breast cancer care. Intravenous vitamin C enables us to deliver vitamin C at high concentration, much higher than oral supplementation. At these elevated levels, vitamin C exhibits pro-oxidant effects that may selectively target cancer cells. Research has indicated that IVC may enhance the effectiveness of chemotherapy and radiation, reduce inflammation, and improve the overall quality of life by mitigating side effects such as fatigue, pain, and nausea. It's important to understand that while high-dose intravenous vitamin C so promise, it is not intended as a standalone care. Instead, we recommend incorporating it into a comprehensive integrated treatment plan in collaboration with your oncologist to complement conventional therapy effectively. Our goal is to support your body natural healing, strengthening resistance during treatment, and help maintain your quality of life throughout your cancer journey. If you have any questions about the treatment, feel free to contact us, and I am more than happy to work with you to explore how intravenous vitamin C can benefit you. Thank you so much for listening, and have a wonderful day now.